my first love scene. And I was nervous. These things are hard to shoot. And so I actually had an idea. The night before we filmed the love scene, I went to the hotel room of the lead actress and I knocked on her door and she opened and I said, "Do you trust me?" She said, "Yes." And I said, "I think we should rehearse the scene privately tonight so that we're not nervous on camera tomorrow."
Easy, Harvey Weinstein. Easy, but
wasn't like that.
Easy,
wasn't
buddy.
Like that.
Come on, come on.
Wasn't like, she goes, "Thank you so much for coming. I totally agree. Let's do it." We went in there, we took off our clothes, we got in bed, we started making out. A minute later, she pulls back and she goes, "Tell me you brought a condom." And I said, "I thought we were rehearsing." She goes, "Ugh, we are. That's the first line of the scene."